So this is our radish plant going to seed. It is a French breakfast variety. I thought I would show you exactly what the plant does as it's going to seed. As you can know, the sharp pointy ends are developing. And you do get a significant amount of seed from just one plant. The root is quite large. It's about 36 inches tall. And basically we're gonna just let this continue on until basically the plant dies and it grows hard. And then we can collect from the pods our radish seed. Thanks.